Temperature is lowered in BC and in ED it is raised. So BC compresses and say this is the final shape. BC compresses by delta 2, say delta 1, and ED expands by delta 2. We can find relation between delta 1 and delta 2 as this is delta 1 and this is delta 2. This is 250 and this is 350. From similar triangles, delta 1 by 250 is equal to delta 2 by 250 plus 350. That is delta 1 is equal to 5 by 12 of delta 2. And say this compressive force in this bar is F1 and expansion force, that is tensile force in this bar, is F2. Equating moments about A to 0, that implies F1 into 250 is the anticlockwise moment will be equal to plus F2, since F2 is also anticlockwise, plus F2 into 600 will be equal to 0, from which F1 will be equal to minus 2.4 F2. This is one equation, this is another equation, and due to temperature lower in BC, the free expansion of BC will be L1 alpha 1 T, but the actual expansion is delta 1. So the prevented expansion will be L1 delta 1 minus L1 alpha 1 T is the prevented expansion into, by length will give you strain, into Young's modulus will give us the stress, into area will give us the load. Say that is F1. Similarly, F2 is the free expansion of the second one is till here, that is L2 alpha 2 T, but the actual expansion is delta 2. So the prevented expansion will be L2 alpha 2 T minus delta 2 by L2, length L2, into Young's modulus will give the stress into area of 2 will give us the force E1, E2. Let us find F1 and F2. F1 is equal to minus 2.4 F2 is the relation. We know F1 is delta 1 minus L1 is 300 into alpha is 20 into 10 power minus 6 into 25 is the temperature decrease, that is 25 by 300 is the length, into Young's modulus is 90 into 10 power 3 in megapascals into 500 is the area, which will be equal to L alpha T, L2, that is 250 into alpha 2 is 20 into 10 power minus 6 into temperature is 25 minus delta 2 by 250 into Young's modulus is 200 into 10 power 3 into area is 250, here a negative sign. On simplifying, delta 1 into 15 into 10 power 4 minus 22500 will be equal to minus 15000 plus 2 into 10 power 5 delta 2. We know delta 1 is equal to 5 by 12 delta 2, and substituting 5 by 12 delta 2 into 15 into 10 power 4 minus 2 into 10 power 5 delta 2 will be equal to 22500 minus 15000, from which delta 2 can be obtained on simplifying. 5 by 12 into 15 into 10 power 4 minus 2 into 10 power 5. So delta 2, which is obtained as 3 by 55. So delta 1 will be equal to into 5 by 12, that is equal to minus 1 by 44. We know stress in first bar will be equal to load by area in the bar A1, that is equal to F1 on substituting delta 1 and A1, F1 will be negative, that is compression, which is equal to into 25 by 300 into 90 into 10 power 3, which is equal to minus 51.82 newton per mm square is the stress in the first bar, and in the second bar substituting delta 2 it is 143.64 newton per mm square. 143.64 newton per mm square. This is positive since tensile. This is negative since compression.